get the ball down.
The Red Stockings would win their first 130 games. High in the air, Denorfia into the corner. And he's got it. Foul territory, actually almost overran it. As he retires Frazier. That ball was in the air for a long time.
Denorfia's been busy here early. Left his feet to snag that base hit, the double by Bourgeois, then ran a long way to run down Votto's drive. Now into the corner he goes.